Guys, God is grand. It's one king, by the way. God is grand. It's about dang on time. Shout out Crypto Hawk. Crypto Hawk got a notification. Your boy just got his issue. Let's jump in. God, it's about dang on time. Can I get an amen? Can I get a hallelujah? Something. FTX co-founder Sam Bankman-Fried arrested in the Bahamas, guys. Just over a month after the crypto exchange FTF filed bankruptcy, Ryan Pender, the attorney general of the Bahamas, announced the arrest of his founder, the former CEO Sam Bankman-Fried. Come on, guys. According to a notice, the arrest came after the U.S. government informed the Bahamas of criminal charges filed against Bankman-Fried and said it's likely to request his extradition, if I said that right. The U.S. Attorney for the Southern District of New York, Damon Williams, confirmed his arrest, saying in the statement that we expect to move to unseal the indictment in the morning, and we'll have more to say at that time. Guys, come on. This guy has cost people, a lot of people, their livelihood. This should have been done from the get-go. If it was me or you, or anybody else, guys, that wasn't of a high status, guys, immediately the hammer would have came down on us. It's about dang on time, guys. These guys are getting their issue. The FTS collapse revealed Sam Bankman-Fried and his associates appear to have used customer deposits with FTX to prop up his other business. The trader from Alameda Research, before a run on an FTX, revealed its lack the funds to pay back customers, and the exchange quickly shuts down operations. Bankman-Fried was scheduled to testify in a congressional hearing this week, and in recent weeks has been on a seemingly nonstop media tour of interviews, which I don't understand why they were doing interviews with this guy. This guy's traveling around, was acting like he was some big shot. Guys, this guy should have went to jail immediately once this stuff came out. Trying to explain what happened inside of the business that, for a time, made him one of the world's youngest billionaires. Guys, it's a wrap. It's over. It's over. I hope all these other crooked, corrupt people involved with these backdoor deals and scams, guys, I hope they get their issue as well. Guys, go ahead, like, go and subscribe, guys. It's about time. It's about time. That's all I got to say.